What's this?
The hell? Some sort of makeshift cave. Camp. It's a little tent. Hello, who are you?
Oh, it's Burns's grandson.
1808, though it's successful shirt. From the sky, the wind infested. I long to see what lies inside the mountain, but the pain is too great to bear, and I must rest to regain my strength. Lest I shall lose my leg. At long last, Claire, forgive me.
Close for no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you.
But not me. I will survive.
More footprints.
He went into the dark cave.
Here we go.
Hey, Sam.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Sammy boy, where are you?
Oh, there you are. Okay, here we go. Whoa!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Okay.
That's a long way down. Phew. Oh shit. I let go too many times. Oh shit, oh shit.
Whoa. Okay. Phew.
Whoa. I did do so much damage on your shoulders. What do we got? Crystal blue water. Sort of aqua. Aqua. Treasure. Oh, hey, the frog. I guess it's...
Come Oh god, this is so much harder than it looks.
Whoa.
I can do it. Oh shit. Oh crap.
Oh come on. Jesus. Oh my
I made it.
God.
I don't know how I made it. I made it.
That was insane. I feel like I'm going around in circles. What is that? Whoa. That's a little bit of vertigo. Suppose we're going over the edge, eh? Oh my god. Hidden pirate ship. Nice. Oh, oh my god. I literally caught it on the last section. Wow. That was close. How do I get over there? There we go, that's better. Uh-oh, that's bad. I'm not gonna make that. Come on, reach out. There we go. That's better. Look at that. Hidden pirate ship.
All right.
That is so cool. That's why I love these games. Stuff like that. Makes you feel like a little kid again.
It's too close.
Uh-oh. Reminds me of Goonies.
I guess this is my way down.
Sure. Okay.
Oh, God, come on!
Whoa! A head rock. I'm not sure I was supposed to do that.
This is my way down.
Let's find out, eh? Oh, I hit it again.
I guess this is my way down.
Ow. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I made it to the water.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the dry way down. Less painful way down.
Let's swim through this gap, shall we? Pray there are no sharks.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good.
Oh, wow, I actually came up underneath the... Oh, that's cool.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Yeah, I killed them.
The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Ooh, Rafe getting a little snitchy.
On the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Is she gonna kill him?
Oh. Finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Oh, Rafe paid him off.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on, either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.
Man, I still gotta take on these two as well. And save Sam. And get the treasure. No mercenaries around.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Chapter 22. A Thief's End. Alright. We're coming to the end of this. A beautiful ship. Why? I like this ship. It belongs in the museum.
Shoreline.
So it was a booby trap. Sammy, are you around? Hello? Where to? Treasure.
God damn. Is it worth it?
Wow, look at it. How heavy would this boat have been with all this in here? My God. Look at it all.
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
Yeah, no. She's on my side. Come on!
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What
sucker.
Are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
Nice one.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Bring it.
Nadine, stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
well enlightened.
So have I.
It's Avery and two.
Avery.
They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with his treasure gets what they deserve.
Dies.
What, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
No, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
Well, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
What the?
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
He's gonna try and stab me with a sword.
This is insane, even for you.
You wanna hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and dodge his
left attack
to the steps
dodge
of some
right attack.
Oh, Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Ah, right, gotcha.
God damn it.
I
Come
see.
On, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You interrupted me. Don't do it again. No, where was I?
Sorry.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery.
Get up,
I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me!
Grab the sword! Yeah!
You care?
Yeah, you're in trouble.
About that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Hey, come on.
Come on, Nate.
Damn it.
So slow.
Ow. Yeah, I know. But he's been attacking me. Running through.
You make it too easy. Come on, quit prolonging the attack. Now we're getting somewhere.
Get him!
What's wrong with you?
How's your guts feeling?
Yeah!
had enough of you.
Come on!
Running through.
Now that's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma?
Just shit kill him. He'll keep trying to kill you. Oh!
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't...
coming from you.
So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn
come on.
Silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, yep. Wave? It's all yours.
It's all yours.
Bang! Bet you that hurt. He went squish.
Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
Go.
It's too heavy. Strike it. It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan.
Damn it.
Listen to me. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
hey,
sure.
We did it, brother, okay? It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go.
This tumped. There is no other way. Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right.
There's gotta be
Nathan,
another way.
The whole place is about to blow up.
That's it. The hell you don't.
Exactly.
Damn it.
Just get your head down.
You ready? Here we go.
Do it now. Come on. All right, you are one crazy son of a bitch. I just want to know. Come on.
Oh, shit. That was a beautiful ship. Go, man, go. Just pray one of the giant rocks don't fall on us. Like that, we survive.
Come on, I got you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Hey, Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
We're right here.
I love that mountain. So cool.
everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway. And
bye bye, Sally.
Bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, 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 what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well,
bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not.
We talked about it. It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Emptiness.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide. So.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam. Come far.
We sure have a little brother.
Come here. Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor. What's next for you?
Women? Booze.
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll be. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family.
Retire.
Go fishing every chance I
get. Go fishing.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
You are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here.
Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look, we barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Treasure hunting.
Illegal. Look.
Permits.
This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered.
They don't do normal.
When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us.
She finally came out and said it. Everyone misses adventure. Treasure hunting.
But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
As long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diving.
Okay, fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing.
No.
My hand-eye is way better than it used to be.
I can't cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not afraid.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my.
Congratulations, Naughty Dog. That was freaking awesome. I loved it.
You're on.
Absolutely cool as. You guys did a brilliant job. Oh, hang on. I've got to play Bandicoot again, do I? Oh, God. I've forgotten what the controls are. Oh, I fell in the hole! It's Crash Bandicoot time! Ah! Last one. Let's see if I can just keep jumping all the way through it. You'll never catch me! Oh! Well, maybe not. Ah, shucks. Dog. Huh. Their daughter?
Where are they?
Hello, puppy dog. Epilogue. Oh, cool.
Mom?
Oh, dog's barking.
Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo!
Where is it, Fido? You good? Alright.
I think they abandoned us.
Maybe I've got to go on an adventure to find them. Toaster. Oh, hang on. There's a note.
Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are
sitting in a
visit.
Tiny cafe. Drinking, you might with the best goddamn espresso. But no job. No one chasing us. Retirement is weird, good, but weird. Sam says, time to say something. A bit to the first 12 months. For Victor!
Look at these two.
Yeah, that's cool. That's awesome. What's in the fridge?
Here we go.
Maybe they're outside.
Hey.
Whoa. Where are you going, dog?
Goes.
Wow. Not a bad place to live.
Perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew. Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay.
Ah, they did name the dog Victor.
Okay, girl. Where's mom and dad?
Alright, go find Vicky. Go.
Really? Fine, I'll find him myself.
What's this house? Is this like their study or something?
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Good job cleaning this up.
That is awesome. It's hidden in jade.
You figured it out.
The wives of Genghis Khan. One 1,000 stone faces. That's awesome. Man, I really hope they don't. I really hope this isn't the last game they do. There's so many other cool places it can be explored.
So goofy. He left his keys.
Keys to what? Car?
There's no way. There's just no way.
What have I found?
Whoa. I knew it. What is this?
All the artifacts they found.
Kinda cool.
Kinda cool.
A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
Stole it from a museum.
Pirate coin. Kind of looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil?
It is indeed.
Is that a bullet hole?
Yep.
Oh, nice, gun holster, Dad.
From the early days.
Hello. Avery, the Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
Maybe.
No way. Is that Dad? Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Huh. What's this? What the hell? Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're in trouble now. They're coming.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
Busted.
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
Yes. Yes.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry.
Yeah.
But
shit.
You guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate? It's time to have a talk.
Yeah, it's totally time.
Yeah.
Which
talk
are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That is different, and you know it.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough. How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found
yes.
the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
it. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
To El Dorado.
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Oh, once again, shedding a little bit of a tear at the end there. Naughty Dog, that was freaking awesome. Absolutely loved it. Please, please do more. Please, that was fantastic. Oh, wow. Well, guys, if you came along on the epic journey that was Uncharted 4, I hope you had a wonderful time. I certainly did. Absolutely adore these games. If you did enjoy, please give the videos a like. Please subscribe to the channel. I will be putting playthroughs of Uncharted 2 up, and maybe 1 and 3 as well. If you guys wish to see that, please let me know in the comments below. Thanks once again for coming on this fantastic journey. Thank you, Naughty Dog, for making absolutely brilliant games. And until next time, guys, thanks for watching, and have fun.